Sorry, I'm about to explain a very unhinged thing that I do.
Liz, you know I live for this. Please.
You know how Uncrustables are frozen? Well, for a long time, especially like during the pandemic, a lot of times what I would do, like when I was streaming, is instead of waiting for them to thaw, I would bring them into my stream room and I would just sit on them like an egg. Warm them, or put them behind me, like on my chair, warm them with my body heat.
Yeah, that's amazing.
And then it would be thawed a lot faster. You're welcome.
That's efficient. You get to stay cooled off. You feel nice. You get a nice refreshing ice pack on your back or your cheeks, and you get a nice Uncrustable afterwards.
Two of these.
Yeah, real feral moment.
Build a sandwich.
I mean, they're in a wrapper. It's not like I was putting a bear Uncrustable on my ass. Like, they're in a wrapper.
I know people who like wrap a potato in aluminum foil and like put it on their motorcycle engine when they go for a long ride, and like, oh yeah, put it under their ass while they're streaming and just cook a whole potato. So I don't get what the big deal is.
Yeah, God, y'all are acting like I said I put it up my cooch or something. Like, no, I just sat on it. Jesus. But imagine if I did.
Six.
Not uncoochables.